Want to take a cool travel picture? Don't do it like this. Do it like this instead. First thing is find a really cool background with something that you can be immersive with. In this case, I use this really cool sculpture. Then you're going to want to pose in a spot that helps you fit in with the background. After that, go on a 0.5 zoom, lower your camera down, have your subject look off in the distance, take a picture. You just went from this to this. Apply a preset for my bio, it should look like this.